I'm a guy with a heart of gold, the ways of a gentleman. I've been told the kind of guy who would never harm a flea. But if me and a certain character met the man who invented the cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Now it ain't cause I don't smoke myself, and I don't figure it'll hurt my health. I've been smoking for 25 years, ain't dead yet. But them nicotine slaves, they're all the same. At a petting party or a poker game, everything's gotta stop while you smoke that cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you puff yourself today,
tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you just hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. Game of chance the other night, old Dame Fortune was doing me right. Kings and queens just kept on coming round. But I played them low, bet them high. My blood didn't work on a certain guy. Kept on betting, laying that money down. He'd raise me, I'd raise him. I sweated blood, you gotta sink or swim. When he finally called and then didn't raise the bet, I said, "Aces, full pal, how about you?" He said, "I'll tell you in a minute or two, but right now I'm gonna smoke another cigarette. Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you just hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette." Night I had a date with the cutest little gal in the 48 states, a regular uptown fancy kind of dame. She said she'd love me, it seemed to me. Things was going the way they was supposed to be. Hand in hand, we was rolling down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a cake of ice. Our petting party was going nice. So help me, Hannah, I'd have been there yet. But I gave her a hug and a little squeeze. And she said, "Cody, excuse me, please, but right now I gotta light up one of them cigarettes.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you puff yourself to death,
tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you just hate to make him wait. You just gotta have just one more cigarette." Now life ain't nothing but a poker game, no two hands quite the same, and I never saw a winner that didn't bet. So if any of you folks fixing to quit, I ain't gonna criticize you one little bit. Instead, I'm gonna light up one of them cigarettes.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you puff yourself to death,
tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you just hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. A smoke?
Hands shouting in my ear.
Boogie!
Oh, rock that boogie.
Boogie!
Yeah, rock that boogie. Rock that boogie till the break of day. Let the man come and take me away. I came into town, I was blowing on reds. Been 6 months since I slept in the bed. You better take notice when I rock and roll. You can't keep the beat, then you better let go.
Boogie!
Oh, rock that boogie.
Boogie!
Rock that boogie. Rock that boogie till the break of day. Let the man come and take me away.
Thank you. way to the bar.
Boogie!
Oh, rock that boogie.
Boogie!
Rock that boogie. Rock that boogie till the break of day. Let the man come and take me away. I learned how to play, playing my friends. And how was I to know? All the end. Sitting on the bench down the park, talking to myself alone in the dark, singing
boogie!
Oh, rock that boogie.
Boogie!
Come on, rock that boogie. Rock that boogie till the break of day. Let the man come and take me away. Rock that boogie. Rock that boogie. Rock that boogie. Rock that boogie. Rock that boogie.
My pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Fords and Lincolns was setting the pace? That story is true, I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup's got 8 cylinders and uses them all. Got overdrive, just won't stall. With a 4-barrel carb and a dual exhaust, with 4 living gears you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, tires fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night. The moon and the stars was shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they was standing still. All of a sudden, in a wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by and said, boys, it's a mark for me. By then, the taillight was all you could see. Now the fellas ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make the Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive. Wound it up to 110, my speedometer said that I hit top end. My foot was glued like lead to the floor, that's all there is, and there ain't no more. Now the boys all thought, lost my sense, and telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots, the lines on the road just look like dots. Took a corner, sideswiped the truck, crossed my fingers just for luck. My fenders was clicking the guardrail post, the guy beside me was white as a ghost. Smoke was coming from out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. Knew it could catch him, I thought it could pass. Don't you know by then we'd be low on gas. We had flames coming from out of the side. Feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly. And that caddy pulled over and let us by. Now all of a sudden she started knocking him down. In the dip she started to rock. And I looked in the mirror, red light was blinking. The cops was after my hot rod Lincoln. They arrested me and they put me in jail. And they called my pappy to throw my bail. And he said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. We'll be right back.